We are here today to show unity, to show strength, and to show that workers are not afraid.
Estamos aquí para mostrar fuerza y bueno, que los trabajadores ya no tienen miedo.
We are here to show that this community stands behind these workers and supports them and shows them solidarity.
Estamos aquí para mostrar que esta comunidad aquí es una muestra del apoyo de la comunidad aquí de Nueva Orleans a los trabajadores.
And we are here to say no retaliation. We will not stand for retaliations against these brave men and women who are calling for their rights in the workplace.
Y estamos aquí para decir no a las represalias, porque queremos que haya justicia para todas las mujeres y hombres que están trabajando en el lugar de trabajo.
Last week, 82 brave men and women who have come here on H-2B visas asked for their rights in the court of law. They demanded that their employer reimburse their expenses in coming here to work for them. An employer that claims that in the city of New Orleans, where among the displaced persons there's a 30% unemployment rate, claimed that he could not find hotel workers to fill these positions. And so,
bueno, que la semana pasada 82 de esas, esos trabajadores pusieron una demanda contra esta señora y esta compañía para los reembolsos de sus gastos de dinero en la venida de sus países para acá para trabajar con esta compañía. Este señor también, este mismo señor era lo que dijo que... Que hay 30% de desempleo de esta comunidad si desemplazado.
Nosotros no vamos a soportar las represalias. Nosotros estaremos en apoyo de esos trabajadores y les decimos que no tienen que tener miedo, que la comunidad está aquí para apoyarlos.
We are here to support these workers, and we are here to let them know that we also agree and know that this is not okay that there is retaliation taken against them.
And finally, we say to the community, these workers have come with false promises that were given to them, and they have found the American nightmare, not the American dream.
Y que vinieron aquí y sufrieron muchas de estas represalias por lo que han hecho, y sí encontraron la pesadilla de estar aquí en América, no la, el sueño que pensaban.
I just want to explain. Patrick Quinn has said that he has posted a letter in every hotel telling workers that retaliation is not allowed. We have received this letter. So we drafted a letter, and we want him to post this letter in every one of his hotels in a way that's in Spanish and visible to all the workers.
It was open just a half an hour ago. No, solo era para the door's locked. So we're going to flag the door.
Hemos dado esta carta que explica al señor Patrick Quinn que es su deber informarle a los trabajadores.